down there until she has a good shot at getting back to us.
Sir? Isabel, this is Captain Cutter.
I know who you are. James Cutter. Captain of the Spirit of Fire. You're supposed to be lost with all hands.
Not so lost, it seems. What happened down there? I need to know what we're up against. Isabel? Isabel, report.
Sir, 5 months ago, the portal from the Ark to Earth shut down without warning. A month later, he arrived.
He?
The Brute. Their leader. His name is Atriox. During the war, the Covenant used his clan as expendable muscle. Told them dying in battle would speed their holy journey. 40 at a time, they carelessly sent them in. 40 to break the front lines. 40 to die for beliefs not their own. None ever returned. Until he did. And so battle by battle, war by war, 39 brothers at a time, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred of the Covenant grew. Eventually, both were impossible to conceal. And they tried to banish him. And everything we know about the Covenant's thousand-year history. Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive. And his defiance inspired others. Raided Covenant resources, cutting a swath across the galaxy, growing in strength with each attack, gathering killers and mercenaries to his side. The Covenant had two targets in those years, humanity and Atriox. They almost got us, but Atriox, they never came close. The whole damn Covenant couldn't contain him at the height of their power. That's what you're up against. And all you've got is one old ship and half a crew to staff her? We need to run as far and as fast as we can.
We are just one ship. And an old one at that. But here we are. 30 years past what anyone could ask of us. Our war is gone. The lives we had are gone. The worlds we knew have moved on. And now, all that we may have left are those standing beside us. And the duty that defines us. Battle after battle, fighting side by side. Together. Where you see half a crew, Isabel, I see family. Courage. and 1,000 heroes who swore to fight their way through hell before they'd ever turn their backs and run. And where you see one old ship, I see home. And that is always worth fighting for. If we don't stop Atriox now, we leave the galaxy at the mercy of a monster. So no, Isabel. We won't be running anywhere today.
Sir, yes, sir.
Captain, I appreciate a good rousing speech as much as the next AI, but Atriox has had months to set up his forces on the Ark. Even if we could find him, attacking him head-on would be suicide.
That's why we have to fight smart by hitting Atriox's chain of command first. Isabel, you know the Banished and their operations here. Where do we start?
Decimus. He's one of Atriox's chief lieutenants and the one who led the attack on my outpost. He oversees a Banished salvage operation near the outpost.
We need to hit the Banished with a surprise attack to put them on their back foot, then move south and establish an HQ. Once we have a base, we can begin our attack on Decimus.
Captain, Isabel said the portal her outpost was using to contact Earth closed without warning. Once we start this fight, we have no way of calling for help if we need it.
That's what you'll be working on, Professor. I need you to find us a way to get word back home. In the meantime, it's up to us to hold the line here. Let's show them what the Spirit of Fire can do. Listen up, team. The Banished are dug in deep and dead set on controlling this installation, and we cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to establish a forward base. Expect resistance.
You heard the captain, strike one.
Okay, and we're in. Okay, let's start us off. Is that? Let me just turn up the volume a bit. Okay.
Spartan, moving out.
So, we had a pretty awesome cutscene just then. Some really awesome.
We have eyes on the Banished camp.
It was a bit jittery though, that cutscene, as I gotta say.
That, strike one. Take them out.
Pretty weird.
Down to rescue fire, squadron.
Okay. So now we're on the real first mission, and I also note I'm playing on heroic difficulty. So this could be a bit more trickier than usual. Come on, kill him.
Double time.
Okay, Scorpio.
Area secure.
Jerome, the enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead. I'm dropping in support to help you clear them out.
Nice, got some help on us. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's campaign log. Need that. Alright, let's pick that up. Nice, okay, let's go. Need to get down here. I'm really enjoying Halo Wars 2 as well. Halo Wars 2 has been really great. This game is just really... It's a worthy sequel, I reckon, it is, to the first game. Okay, kill him. Oh, those Hellbringers, look at them. Oh, look at the damage they're doing. Okay, living tree with Hellbringers. I guess that's my bonus objective to do. Okay, let's head over.
Is generating an incredible energy signature. If you can secure it, we might be able to
tap into right,
that power.
Please.
Got it, Professor. Capture that power node, team.
Man, I'm capturing that quickly, aren't I? Don't capture that quickly, multiplayer.
Looks like they're using those nodes to pull power from the Ark. Now I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground.
Thanks, Professor. I'll keep an eye out for more. Now let's find a way to get across that canyon.
Now we got some Kodiak there. Man, those things, man. Let me tell you, they're overpowered as hell in multiplayer. Can't move out of the way. I want to do the bridge.
Let's go.
Jerome, Captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area. Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire.
Okay, will do. Just need to keep moving.
It'll be a walk in the park.
The Kodiak should be firing on these now.
Hellbringers, you're up.
Humans! Stop them or Decimus will have our heads!
Look what we have here. The Banished have been collecting supplies.
Collect what you can. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Kodiak's helping out a bit there.
All units.
My units are actually dying.
They were never born.
Can't even use my restoration drones to help out.
Fire for the enemy ground troops. Won't let you down, sir. Wiping out hostiles.
Oh, my units have basically all died. Yeah, I can tell it's on heroic because, God Lord, they all died.
I'm under assault from enemy infantry.
Strike one.
Okay.
You're closing in on Decimus's salvage operation, so I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
Yeah, warthogs should be helpful.
All units.
It's delivered and deployed. Over.
Jerome, it looks like some of your troops have taken damage. I've made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available.
Oh, that would have been useful a bit earlier, but never mind. No, thanks, Anders.
Jerome, we're detecting a high number of hostiles.
I don't need any more.
Use your warthogs to scout out a flanking path.
Flanking path. I'm just gonna go head on into them.
Jerome, under fire from ground troops.
I mean, the Kodiaks are doing work as well. Look at that. Kodiaks would be useful, they were as hell.
All units.
No, they should attack us.
I'm getting hit by enemy infantry.
Okay, let's kill them on the garrison first and then we'll attack these. Run them over. Nice.
Yes, sir. Moving.
Okay, let's keep moving.
Strike one.
This is a pretty cool mission as well, like I say.
Just up ahead.
Spirit incoming. Get ready.
Let's move some troops into those empty garrisons, Jerome. They'll be better protected against the Banished.
Yeah, okay.
There.
Yeah. Good idea.
Get yourself in order, Marines.
All units.
I'm there, sir.
You going there?
Them, sir.
All units.
You going there as well? Put the two squads in there.
Jerome, use your Hellbringers flamethrowers to burn down that base.
Watch out, team. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Okay, can my warthogs run them over? Never mind, that's fine. Okay, we got some more enemies. Let's run them over. Nice, look at that.
Nice and simple. There's another dropship on its way.
Bloody hell, all the dropships. Where's it? Where are you going?
I'm under assault from enemy infantry.
At least we got some hornets now to help us out. Lovely.
All units.
Let's get rid of this raid camp. I like the looks of the bases as well. They look very cool. Maybe not as cool as the first game, but they look very much what a lot of brute would make the base look like.
Enemy structure to rubble.
Okay, and that should be fine.
We have destroyed the base, awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation. Once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
Eyes on me,
yeah, build a base now.
I'm picking
Lovely.
Up a broadcast to local Banished channels.
Can you intercept Isabel?
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams, this is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves.
Sounds like we got his attention.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Let's Will do.
On the move.
Now here's an important thing to note. I've played this mission before, so I know what happens. Once the base is built, Decimus will shoot it with a giant laser. Yeah, he does that. So, keep your restoration drones ready because you need to heal up the base. It's very important. And we need to heal this base up.
Oh yeah, go time. Rolling out.
Do you know what? I wish these Kodiaks would come up. Because these Kodiaks would be extremely useful.
Now that the base is constructed, supply pads are online. Build one now. Supply
I can't build turrets or anything yet.
Stream of supplies to help you build your army.
Spartan Jerome here.
This is all just tutorial stuff, see?
Generator so you can start producing power.
Okay, let me build it then. There we go.
You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units.
Yeah, two resources.
Coming in. Build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads. Infantry are your front line in battle, and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building.
Marines are solid,
all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
You can build marines from the base.
You've got a good baseline now,
you need two.
Bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you
finally.
Fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
Do I need two supply? Do I really need
Captain,
two generators?
I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our
probably.
Base.
Plasma bombardment on the way. Take cover, strike one.
Yeah, there we go.
So you crawled out of your hiding places for another battery? Thought we bloodied you enough last time.
Yeah, there you go. Half my health, my base gone.
Power,
heal it up.
I'll be waiting.
You can't turn down an invitation like that. What's the damage?
Nothing our restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time.
Okay, let's build some marines.
From the banished carrier ship, the one that attacked my outpost. The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him pay.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel. Now let's get going.
Don't think I need two generators. Maybe I can only do with one. Yeah, let's destroy this generator. Let's get another supply pad on the go. We need to get as many. We can only build marines and hellbringers, see. Because we can't build a barrack. We can only build a barracks. We can't build a garage yet.
All units.
Technically, this is still like a tutorial level. But yeah, you need two supplies. You need supplies from the supply pad and you need
supply
power from the generator. Generator power is usually used to upgrade units, and some units cost some power. Look, see, the hellbringer costs 80 supplies and 50 power. It's different, but it's all right. It's not. I don't mind it. I don't. I think it's actually you can keep it more balanced somehow.
Build up and ready to go.
Okay, need to build up an army. See, and you start get going.
Hellbringers report.
All units.
Now there's some power generators around here which we need to capture.
On the way.
Round here, so we have some boot choppers here now,
we
do.
We can take it. We'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Not to mention bolstering our own income. Secure as many as you can find.
On the run.
Use grenade special ability, or use that. Oh god, we have small enemies. Okay, this is how we'll get more power, even though I don't need it, because look how much goddamn power I've got in now. Let's keep building enemy. Keep building stuff.
Just show me the hostiles, sir.
Just build up a whole army of marines and hellbringers, because that's all I can do.
Reporting, sir.
Hellbringer crew ready.
Only got one lead of power as well.
Do not let the humans interfere with our power supply. Get down there and end them.
You build turrets as well.
All units.
Uh
oh. Oh Christ on a cracker, they destroyed my units for that. Good lord.
Leader power ready.
My restoration drones are back. Man, these brute choppers, man. Annoying.
I'll cut through them in no time.
There's another generator beer which we can get.
All all units.
Okay. This is basically what I'll be doing. I'll be clicking all units all the time. That's what I do, just make sure that I have all units selected. I did this in like the first game loads of times. All UTs, all units, all units, all units in the first game all the time. Once you reach that cap, you'll need to wait until some units die. My max number is not capped, I got 68 units. Okay, now it's capped.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
There we go. That's a lot of Marines and Hellbringers. There we go.
I will see to it that everyone responsible is skinned. Crush them.
They might be bringing down more units right now. Okay, they'll just keep bringing turrets, because I think they'll just keep sending units down here.
Enemy spotted. All units.
Oh god.
All units.
No, they're not taking my generator. You're not taking my generator. How dare you? Let's get over there and kick their asses.
All units. Turret constructed.
Yeah, that's right. I bring the whole army with me just to deal with you guys.
Moving out. It'll be ready soon, sir. Bring it up, sir.
There we go. Wait for it to reach down. There we go. That's quicker. Nice. Oh my god, they're attacking the base.
Our base is under attack.
That's okay, because the units still stay there and get it.
All units.
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles.
Bloody hell. He got destroyed when he hit the Spartan.
I'm there, sir.
See, the turrets are being useful. Are they running away from me? Aww. Poor things. Didn't stand a chance.
Double time.
He tried to get into the garrison and he did.
On my way.
All units.
Okay, go here now. Capture this one, capture this one. And then we'll head up to here. Where we'll find something very interesting up there. I need to heal up the base.
Marines under assault from enemy ground forces.
Ready to go. All units.
Isabel, where did all this wreckage come from?
There was a battle here near the end of the war. Master Chief saved us all.
It's good to know John's still out there.
So there's a bit of a... That's a bit of a hint to Halo 3.
All units.
Also, I've played through the entire campaign in this game. Never once did I explain how the Ark's still here. They never explain how the Ark still wasn't destroyed when the Halo ring blew up. Oh my god, that's a base.
Drill, your vehicles won't be able to get past that shield. You'll need to destroy its power supply with your ground troops.
Why are you letting them take our power? Wipe that out!
Yeah, they don't stand a chance to them.
All units.
Oh, look at that. Ooh, look at that fire.
See you back at the mess.
Local Marines units.
Ready to serve.
Local units.
No, all the units. Come on, kill them. Oof, that's a lot of fire. Capture this, and then we can head up to the thing. I've got way too much power, though. Look at that. Good lord. I can't upgrade my base. I can't upgrade the turrets. I can't do anything right now. It's only bare minimal right now in this mission. Some enemy units for you, let's kill them. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bloody boot choppers.
All units.
I gotta heal up my units now.
All units.
Yeah, my vehicles can't get through here, but my units can. destroyed our study unit. Vehicles can get through. There we go. No, I've lost a few units. Let's build up some Hellebrunners as well.
All units.
What are those units doing? They're gonna capture this.
All units.
I don't want them to capture my base. I don't want them to capture that.
All units.
They're building another base.
All units.
There we go. How dare they try to do it again?
Just show me the hostiles, sir.
All units.
I'm under fire! Ground troops!
Yeah, this is what you get. Okay.
All units.
Heal them up, because they killed another one of my units.
All units.
Now, we head up here. Let those Marines capture that, and we'll head up here. Can I build another base here? Oh, I can. I didn't even realize. I didn't even know I could. Okay, no, this game just got easier. I didn't know I could do that in the first time I played this game. Because they're going to kill my units, but there they are. Oh, they destroyed my base. They're attacking my base now, they are. Okay, let's
double
head up.
Time. Moving out. On the double. Taking him down.
It's gonna be a long video because the cutscene's so long as well.
Too slow for knife blade. Just over the hostile, sir.
Okay, we'll just head up this way.
Who do they think they're
reporting, sir?
I'm detecting another energy buildup. Take cover!
Everyone, take cover!
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Run as you did before. You will burn.
Oof.
Like all we killed here.
Let's show all units.
Okay, let's throw a grenade to them. Get them out of that. So rally point beer.
All units.
Oh my god, my units are getting destroyed up here. They are. Look at this.
Nice and simple. Walk in the park.
Man, they're really getting hammered up there.
Supply pad constructed.
Making a mess of them.
Grenades. Don't want them to be up there anymore.
All units.
At least my Warthogs are still fine.
Hellbringers report.
All units.
Okay. Oh, we got a base to destroy.
They've got hunters. Hellbringers, take them out before they can destroy our Warthogs.
Constructed. All units. All units. Remember, your Marines are equipped with grenades.
Oh, well, there goes my Warthog. Oh my god, oh my god, they're destroying my Warthogs.
All units. Rally point set.
Wiping out.
Okay, let's destroy the base now.
Under fire from ground troops.
Need more Hellbringers. I have 5 Hellbringers, 18 Marines.
Leader power ready.
All units.
Dude, I have still 2 Warthogs. They must have dropped one off. Okay, everyone, just blow it up. Nice.
All units.
And then we base destroyed. But that's not the end of the mission.
Looks bigger than the last time I saw him.
Decimus himself in his giant mech suit.
Follow up your skulls and let the short ones use them as toys.
We've damaged his armor. Don't let up.
Shipmaster, Put an end to these creatures.
Yeah, you gotta watch out because he.
On his own position from the carrier. Fall back.
He eradicates on top of himself like that. That does a shit ton of damage.
The Ark is ours, humans, and no one will stand before.
Hold on,
the
I need to get. Oh god, they're doing it again. That was quick.
All units.
Okay. Didn't expect him to do it so quickly. Grenades, throw it then. Very close to death though. I found it's quite difficult the first time I did playing it on normal. I had to rebuild my units and everything. I'm actually destroying him very easily right now. Look at this. Oh, there you go.
Watch out, you've got incoming. Decimus must be trying to hide something. Search what's left.
We found something, Captain. Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data, but it all points to a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who, what. I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
And there you go. That's that mission done. On heroic difficulty, my lad.
Today with your actions. I'm proud of all of you.
Man, it can be pretty tricky as well. But I didn't expect to fight Decimus here in the first main mission. It's pretty cool. They didn't have any boss fights in the first game. But yeah, good first mission. Overall good. Good start of the game. I'll see you in the next part, guys. Goodbye.